2008, they took the greatest malt beverage off the shelves, smashed up all the bottles. But now, for a limited time, Seaman's back, baby. Yeah, let's make that shit permanent. Let's go. All day, so at night I drink clearly. Got cotton mouth, so I keep a Zima near me. It's summertime, so grab a six and some jollies. I might grab a Becky and some Molly.
Wrong Somali.
About to hit the beach up and I'm finna get lit. I got a full Yeti and a gun up on my dick. Squeezing off these rappers like I'm squeezing on a trigger. Once the ranger drops, I see her eyes getting bigger. A little carbonation, it's about to get fizzy. Shake it back and forth and I'm about to get busy. Two or three of them makes the white girls get dizzy.
No Cosby.
Damn.
No
Cosby. Got me rapping like Iggy.
I want my Zimas and Jollies. Give me my Zimas and Jollies.
My biggity bowl game so tight I need a motherfucking playoff. Cheers to Miller Coors for taking Zima out the layoff. I'm a single man using Tinder to survive. And I need this malt beverage to help me slide between them thighs. I've been drinking this shit since before I've been vaping. And I'm rocking this romper like a serpent.
Homo sapiens.
A man like me makes you question your sexuality. The rigid observance of rules is a formality. Now that Zima's back, I'll stay off the dark internet. Used to order from a Thai lady boy and some fishnets. If they pull it off the shelves again, I'll keep a stash like Sam Elliott.
Don't worry, Zima.
I think I'm good on the hook you with.
Seriously, I need my fucking Zimas and Jollies. Where the fuck are my Zimas and Jollies? Somebody give me my Zimas and Jollies.
God damn. This Rompo's riding up on me like John Wayne. I wonder what Amazon's return policy is like after 90 days. Fuck it. My mom bought me this shit anyways. Yo, somebody throw me another Zima.